Hey guys, I'm Brian with Fix My Blinds. Today I'm going to show you how to identify and replace a Rolly's roller shade clutch. So let's start with identification. The two most popular lines of Rolly's clutches are the R-Series clutches and the Skyline clutches. That'll be the first difference you need to note. And to figure that out, you'll look at the face of your clutches. The Skyline series, they have hooks that connect to the brackets. The R-Series has a flat face. The next you'll have to note is whether the gears on the inside of the clutch are covered or not. If they are covered, that is what's known as a Galaxy clutch. If they're not covered, that's a standard R-Series or Skyline clutch. R-Series and Skyline series have different sizes of clutches. You first need to note the width of the face of your clutch. So you'll measure the widest point of the face of the clutch. And the next thing you need to measure is the outside diameter of your roller tube on your shade. I have one here that measures 1.5 inches at the widest point, and again, that is the outside diameter of the tube. So this is a R-Series clutch that has an adapter. This typically fits a 1.5 inch tube, but this adapter helps it to fit a 2 inch tube. If you notice, this adapter has some give to it. That is normal. So if your adapter looks like this, it does not need to be replaced. And this simply slides over your existing clutch to adapt to a larger tube. So with those measurements, you'll be able to identify the correct line and size of clutch that you need for your shade. So now that we know how to identify a Rolly's clutch, let's take a look at a shade that we have that has a broken clutch and figure out which one it needs. When you're identifying your own roller shade clutch, you do need to remove your shade from your window and remove the clutch from your shade. So let's do that now. So this one is broken. And typically this is how it looks when it is broken. You'll see some exposed springs. Sometimes the plastic cover breaks, or there's a cover that's actually still in here, which you need to make sure to remove all the pieces from the tube so that it is just an exposed metal tube. Sometimes there are adapters that fit over your clutch, but that would just mean that there's two covers. And we do also have adapters for sale, but typically the adapters don't need to be replaced. It is usually just the clutch itself. So now that we have this removed, we can follow the steps before. Let's take a look at the face. It does not have the hooks, so this is a R-Series clutch. The teeth are not covered, so this is a standard R-Series. It is not a Galaxy clutch. Let's measure the face of it. This one measures 1 15/16 across the widest point of the face. And let's measure the tube, the outside diameter of this tube. And this tube measures 1 inch. So there is a chart that's available on our website. I'll put it in the description below. But according to that chart, this is an R8-02 clutch. So once you have a replacement clutch, and you can find those at fixmyblinds.com, you'll just have to replace the B-chain and take it out of your old one and put it in your new clutch. So to remove your old B-chain, take one side out and push it through, kind of like a bicycle chain. You can take that out. There's the broken one. And with a new replacement, insert the end and feed it through again, kind of like you would a bicycle chain. Pull it through. This chain is a continuous loop. We do have videos that show how to install a chain that's a cut length. And we also have a video that shows how to set limits of your bead chain. So you do need to note, this one has two small nubs that are sticking up, and this clutch has a groove, you want to make sure that is lined up. So if that lined up, you'll push it in. It does take some force to push it in. The new clutches, the ribs will get shaved off that go around the clutch. You can see this old one, they're scraped off, but that just helps make sure it stays in place. In order to test this shade, you will have to reinstall it in the window. Just pull on the chain and make sure that it's working properly. So that is how you identify and replace a Rolli's roller shade clutch. If you have any questions, leave a comment below. Don't forget to subscribe. We'll see you next time.